Welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna make a roasted lemon rosemary chicken, so I can give you the ingredients. Okay, so for our ingredients, we're gonna need about 6 to 7 pieces of a drum, chicken drum, and the thigh together. And also we're gonna need some fresh herbs. I got the rosemary over here, already diced minced, okay? And also you can add some sage and oregano if you like. And then for the vinaigrette, we're gonna need 6 ounces of olive oil, the juice of 3 lemons, and 1 tablespoon of minced garlic, 1 tablespoon of ginger. That's gonna be optional, the ginger, but it's gonna be the garlic, and that's gonna be for the vinaigrette. So we're gonna put it over here, okay? And then we're just gonna season it with salt, pepper to taste. Okay. And the fresh herbs. And just gonna combine everything together. Let it sit for about 2 minutes. So that way all the flavors get infused. Then we come back and show you the next step. Now we're gonna marinate our chicken on the vinaigrette. Okay, we're gonna let it sit for about 30 minutes or longer. However you want it, you know, let it sit. That's gonna be your option. You can let it marinate for overnight, 1 hour, 2 hours, and then, you know, we're gonna put them in a tray and we're gonna bake it. So we're gonna come back when this is ready and show you the next step. Okay, so now that our chicken is already marinated and everything, we're just gonna put them in the oven. I have my oven already preheated at 450. And we're gonna cook our chicken. We're gonna put them in the middle of the shelf in the oven. We're just gonna let it cook for about 45 minutes. Then we come back and check our chicken. Check our chicken. It's already 45 minutes that passed by. And we're just gonna drizzle it with some of the juice and the sauce, the natural juices. And we're gonna come back and finish our plating. Chicken out of the pan, I mean the tray. We're gonna use the drippings, okay, to make our sauce, because this is all the flavor over here. So you're just gonna add 1 cup of water to the pan and let it release all the flavor. Then just bring it to boil, okay? Then we're gonna use this as a sauce. So let me give you the next step. Okay, so this is our final dish on the chicken. And I serve it with some brown rice and sauce from the chicken. And also, since I was making another video with the wild rice, this is my other version on the roasted chicken with the wild rice and the steamed vegetables. So hopefully you guys like these recipes. And if you guys have any questions, concerns, let me know. And don't forget to subscribe on my channel and follow me on Facebook under Chef Alex Perez. And I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.